Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. So today I'm going to be doing Suratul Fajr, ayah number 15 to 18. So let's get started. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Ayah number 15 says, فَأَمَّا الْإِنسَانُ إِذَا مَبْتَلَاهُ رَبُّهُ فَأَكْرَمَهُ وَنَعَمَهُ فَيَكُولُ رَبِّي أَكْرَمًا. And it means that as for man, when his Lord tests him by exalting him, like giving him a lot of blessings and bestowing his bounties upon him, he says, my Lord has exalted me. Abtalahu means like try him, like test him. Akraman means has honored me. So whenever the blessings are given, then people think that they deserve those blessings. And they say that my Lord has, like Allah has honored me because I deserve this kind of honor. And the next is, Va'amma iza mabtalahu faqadara alayhi rizqahu fayakulu rabbi ahanan. And then the opposite of this, when Allah tests them by straightening their sustenance, like limiting their sustenance, the person says, my Lord has humiliated me. Faqadara means restricts and ahanan means humiliated me. So when Allah tests them by limiting the provision, then they say that we did not deserve this. Then Allah is like humiliated us now. Kalla balla tukrimun al yateem. And it means, but no, kalla. You do not treat the orphan honorably. Tukrimun, like ikram, you don't honor the orphans, you don't treat them well. And then kalla balla tukrimun al yateem wala tahadduna ala ta'amil miskeen. And it means that, and do not urge one another to feed the poor. So I just mistakenly wrote the next ayah's words. So the words are tahadduna means you feel the urge, and ta'am means feed. So not only do you yourself feed the poor, but you don't urge other people to feed them. So these were the ayahs for today. Inshallah, I'll continue further tomorrow. Fi amanallah.